the file upload limit in SharePoint, OneDrive, and Microsoft Teams has been increased to 100 gigabyte, up from the previous limit of 15 gigabyte. Let's have a quick look at some of the ways that we can take advantage of this upload limit, starting with SharePoint. So we're logging into SharePoint here via the browser. We can go to upload, files, and we can choose a large file. This file here is 97 gigabyte. I'm gonna try and upload it. Is it gonna give us a warning? Is it gonna tell us that we can't do it? No, it's just doing it. So the other way that we can upload a file to a document library in SharePoint is using OneDrive. And this is the same method for OneDrive and SharePoint. And that is via the tool here. So we'll just scroll across and we'll check on this upload that I've put in place. We're currently uploading 72 gigabyte of a 93 gigabyte file. So that's rolled out there. And this applies to OneDrive as well. So we'll swap the product there, so it's consistent. And then the final place to confirm that this feature works is in Microsoft Teams. And if we go to a channel here, we can go to files. And all of the files for Teams are actually stored in SharePoint anyway. So all of these channels have a folder in the SharePoint document library. So I expect this to work the same way it does for OneDrive and SharePoint. If we go to upload here, we will locate our large 97 gigabyte file and we'll go open. And we can see that's uploading now. So that is recently launched. 100 gigabyte is the new limit for uploads in OneDrive, SharePoint, and Microsoft Teams. And that works via the browser, via the OneDrive sync tool, and via the Teams app.